It's full moon in June. It just rained today, and it's much, much cooler than it has been for too many days. There's that moon. And so, see, I'm barefoot. Oh, some of us are here. Walking this beautiful labyrinth. Here we are at the center. There might be something that you want to leave in the center. You could imagine yourself letting it go here, asking for transformation, making a wish or a request or a gratitude in the presence of that beautiful full moon. As we exit, we come back into the world, pondering what is coming, who we're becoming, what is important to us. Changes that need to be made.
dogs. Our dogs do that too.
Yeah.
Then I go in or out, and they're all right back in.
Yeah, oh my God.
So today, here in Tucson, well, this last week, it's been freaking hot. And then it rained. Relief, even if it wasn't an immense rain, it still took the edge off. It brought our spirit back. So wherever you are, maybe there's something that has that effect on you as well. We're all, well, not all, but a lot of us in the West are in a mega drought. It really is quite pronounced. And there's lots of things going on, as we all know. So let's take the blessings and the relief and the, oh, thank you, when we can get them.
Good.
Thank you for being here and for walking with me. I look forward to next time.